make up my mind. I want you to do something for me.
I want you to find her out. Tell her I was thinking of her.
Listen, there's something I should tell you.
Shouldn't I go?
Yes.
Vincent Canby of the New York Times calls The Crying Game ingenious and exceptionally well acted.
You vanished quite effectively.
You know her, Jimmy.
Jimmy, is it?
Leave her out of this.
Are you gonna tell me what's wrong?
No, not here.
You expected.
You know what you are, Stacy?
Your blue eyes.
Blue eyes? What's blue eyes?
It's when something unexpected and wonderful falls on you out of a clear blue sky. Changes your life.
When Harry Anders fell in love, he wanted it to be forever.
I'll be in touch.
But the new woman in Harry's life doesn't want to share his future.
Harry, this is Louis Mansdorf, my husband.
What she needs is his past.
You spy. Weren't you, Harry?
James bloody Bond.
I have a problem, I think, but I don't know if I should involve you.
Who were you working for?
I was doing a favor for a lady.
It's everything from his past he'd like to forget.
Harry Anders, 10 years retired and still looking for trouble.
You think I'm rusty?
But his life depends on remembering it.
Hurting me.
I'll hurt you even more if I don't get some answers.
You recruited me. And you ran me.
Just stay out of this.
Stay out of what?
I'm not here. I never was.
Harry?